So today I'm going to be putting away a lot of new stationery that I've got, new packaging materials, and I'm going to be organizing them and unboxing a lot of things, or like taking them out of their packages. So I'm going to clean this up and then we're going to get started with my freebie binder. We're going to start with that. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is put some more freebies into my freebie binder. I've been organizing all of the extra stuff that I got from like extra albums. I always find it super hard to sell like postcards and small posters, so I decided that I'm going to just start giving them out as freebies instead of just throwing them away. So yes, I got some new pages here. I want to start with the NCT freebies that I have to put away. There's definitely more of these than anything else. I have some IVE to put away and then like just a couple Miss Girl Group things. So let's get started with this. Alright, next I'm gonna add these two pocket pages. So I'm gonna put these sticker sheets in here. Next we have a lot of IVE, we have some 5050, and this is red velvet, so we're just gonna start putting these away. Thank you. why my camera keeps turning off. But basically, all you missed was... If you follow me on Instagram and TikTok, you saw the reel of my stationery haul. There's a lot of stuff. This is only two bags of it. I have more sitting next to me. So we're just gonna get right into this. I'm gonna like try to not talk as much so I can just do this as quickly as I possibly can. In my haul, I got a bunch of containers for this stuff. And then I also, some of this stuff is gonna go in containers that I already have. So let's just hop right into this because I think it's gonna take a while. I'm hoping that this container is big enough. I don't know. Oh, it actually doesn't work. I actually can't believe this might fit in here. I definitely need to use these as soon as possible though. Oh, perfect. Okay, cool. Thank you. more stuff in. I have a bunch of these stickers. I already took some out, and we're gonna try to fit all of them in here. These stickers are so freaking cute. Like, they're like NCT themed. This one's Mark. So cute. Crooked Cookie. And Johnny. I love these memes. They're so funny. Finally, I want to put it together, a little basket. I see a lot of people make these for their like packing videos, and they like have stuff and they just pull out like a lot of their packaging materials. So I got this cute little basket. Like, it's so cute, and I think I'm gonna try to put together one right now. To start, I have these for bubble wraps. I put them in here. This. Let me do this. My top loader box in here as well. The stickers and stuff that I packaged before in here. There we go. Wow, this came together like not too shabby. Not too shabby. I'm gonna change the angle so you can like see it better. This is so cute. Okay, I kind of love this. I wish I had like a slightly bigger one so I could fit like a couple more things, but that's okay. This is all right for now. I think it'll just be cute to be able to like pull stuff out of. Yeah, okay, I love this. So we're gonna put this on my desk, I think. I just realized I forgot to put the ribbon in. So I'm gonna put this ribbon right here. It's so cute. Okay, that's it for all this time. And we have this desk organizer. You came with this cute. This is the box where I keep all my letters and envelopes. And I also have these boxes that are in here too. But I'm not sure if I'm going to be moving them. We'll see. But I did get some letters. So I'm going to put those in here. These are them in here. I usually just use Savvy Studio for my letters. But I saw these cute ones. And I wanted to get a couple, so yeah, a couple. Thank you. this is all set up. They look so cute. Oh, and if you're wondering what's in here, I just have some sleeves in here. So yeah, nothing special, just sleeves. Okay, guys, so I think that was all that I had for today. I'm like saying that and it's probably gonna be like 30 minutes of footage or more. I'm scared. Anyway, wish me luck on editing and I hope you guys liked this video. Let me know in the comments if you want to see more of these videos or just something else completely. All right, thank you for watching. Bye bye.